trying to get that wife dog. Can you see?
What's going on?
Don't pause.
What is that?
Did it pause?
Now entering, where are you? Clearwater, over the bridge. Dad's just pulled off the road for a little study of the map.
Get on. And then round here.
Yay. Now joining the big main road.
Ooh.
If your dad can do it without breaking.
I'm trying to break it. Oh, I don't know. Why am I? Flipping heck.
No, but just.
Alright then. Cross 2 seconds. Nice and steady. Yeah.
One of my favourite shops over there, boys. Not your dad's, but mine.
Christmas Wonderland. Belcher Road. Mr. Submarine and Mr. Gyro.
My dad thinks this is funny, this bit, so we'll have to have that bit on.
Yeah. It's not looking this way. Does it? Yes, a quick flash though, without worrying. Bumpy bit.
That's okay. Blame
I always find the bumpy bits when you're filming.
I know, so you can get home and moan about my rubbish.
Oh. Where's that? Oh, Clearwater Jaguar. Have you got that new Jaguar on there, look?
I've got 8 car on, haven't I? Still. Beach where we went with Mark, somewhere along here.
And then don't get to sweep, love, you've got to sweep.
I've got to sweep, Dad says. I don't think he's out here for sweeping a minute, isn't he?
Wednesday morning, and we finally made it to Clearwater. We're just going to have a stroll over here, because it's just over there where we parked with Mark in 91. So we're going to investigate, and away we go. Hey? So we'll just go investigate. In for David Bailey. So we're on the beach at Clearwater. I'm squinting my eyes a little bit. Right, ready?
Yeah.
Nice, isn't it? Standing under a shady bit. It's roasting hot. We parked near there with our Mark. We stayed for a couple of hours under this jetty here where we are now. Fantastic beach. I'm still in the shade of it. And absolutely fantastic. We just parked over there.
Thank you.
She looks familiar. There. Focus round onto pensioners. Having a rest, pensioners having a sit down.
No, I'm catching the sun.
What a funny thing. What a funny thing it is, isn't it? Isn't it funny, eh?
Get out of here! Go ahead, they're taking pictures of you. Your mug shots, they were put on the post office.
Hello. 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 I've got to get, Where's it gone now, Viv? It's gone. Lower.
St. Peter's Beach, straight on.
Tim was just parked over there in the car park with his point all window. Oh, here's a pattern. Hello. All the I don't know. What's that then? Oh yeah. Hello. Well then little ones up here. Something. Oh. A little bit more of what it is. It's upstairs. We're going up there in a minute for the nightclub. And we've got a coloured tree here. Oh. Come on, a bit further. Oh, crab. Come on. I don't think so. Oh, quite nice. So the man on the boat, he's not going very far, he's been there since last night. Is it wet?
Oh,
last night we did, didn't we? Oh well. Nightclub's upstairs, I'm going up there when your mum's gone to bed. Hey, mum wants to buy me this shirt from the driving school. Come on. Oh, right. Come on then, what now? Is that a bookshop?
Yes.
Took the escalator. You'll never believe it. Mum's bought the Duke of, I don't know, Duke and Duchess of Windsor book. It weighs a bloody ton. That's why she's putting it down. That's all ridiculous. 20 bloody quid or something.
$20.
No, we're coming up onto the nightclub bit, so. Doesn't seem very noisy tonight. Oh, better watch the set. Right, see what we're
doing. That shop window.
Oh, we're upstairs. Next
stop's coming out, I'll be right back.
We're just getting round the corner, I think we're coming to the nightclub bit. I can tell we're coming to the nightclub bit because Mum's falling asleep, it's getting a bit late.
Oh, by the way.
Oh well. When that chance to go to the cinema. Don't know who it is like, but not gonna find out. Well, I don't know what's on there, I don't really get to see that, but anyway. Leave the nightclub behind. Downstairs back to the car. Mum's fed up of carrying this ton weight. Wednesday night, Anne, is it?
Yeah.
International Drive. Point Orlando. Goodness knows what we stood here for.
Not
Peabody Hotel. Down to our hotel. Mum's just brought a book. Up to International Drive. Come on then, back to the car. Just had a quick film. Trying to find the car now. There's a car park at the back of here. I think it's about $2 for us to get ahead of it.
That's
Lots of kiddies stuck in here. Oh, and a massive ball. Come on. Hiya. It's been £90. Weight, that's weight. Not money, £90 weight.
You know that, if I swing it round and eat.
Here we are, Thursday morning, back tomorrow. We're just coming out of the hotel. I wanted to get this sign on, Ped Sing. It's a Chinese sign.
That is where we're going in the morning. Clocking in there, checking in desk. Oh, thanks.
Fulton's Crab House. We've got that done before, Crabby House.
Virgin store at the back.
Under the, there's a big sign on there.
Where?
Where?
I can't get it.
Okay. Thursday morning, 10 to 10. We've just managed to get parked up. We're just popping into the Virgin store next door to Disney Quest. Interactive Adventures. Mole's already on the way. And here we go. 10 o'clock. And we're just hanging about for Disney to open. We didn't realise it didn't open while 10. This is this... What's Cirque du Soleil mean? Circus of the Sun. And you see this advertised on the telly. It's part of all this downside Disney... What? Downtown Disney Entertainment. This Disney Quest thing there. I've just been checking on that. You pay $27 for the day, and you can spend the day in there. Goodness knows what you do, but not interested. This House of Blues, they have some loads of adverts on the telly, part of the night entertainment. It's always on the telly, this one. Who's that? Well, it's closed till 4 o'clock. We were going to take a boat across the lake. That's where you come into downtown Disney. Oh. Ooh, one of the entrances to House of Blues. Well, then it should be nearly 10 o'clock. Should be nearly 10. It's a big place. It starts here and goes all the way along there. Thursday morning, 11:11, and we're just going out for some petrol, and we've just spotted, we saw that on the ground the other day, but when we walked around, they're lowering something onto the roof. There were more than one, weren't they? Mm-hmm. So, thought we'd just get that. Nothing behind. I don't know what it is. Should be able to see that from miles around then. Can you see all them blocks? Oh, they're not blocks, are they? I thought there were blocks of things with knobs on, can you see? Minutes.
a bit of crumpet over here. Slight problem with the suitcase. Mum's knickers are hanging out.
Mine, they are
right.
Not.
Better switch off now. We've got to be at Downtown Disney at 8:30 tomorrow. Down to Virgin Atlantic. Come back to you. Last evening, 11:26. We've just finished packing up. Your mother's spent about an hour. Believe it or not, we bought a clothesline today. Oops. A 50-foot clothesline, it's true. And there's 50-foot of clothesline there. The embarrassment. Right.
You're going to the showdown in Miami. It looks as if firefighters have the cat under control, but then he flips out and right into the pool. Trappers eventually got him out. Turns out the cat was declawed, which means he's somebody's pet.
Or it'll fine.
He'll be okay.
Oh, well.
The Space Shuttle Atlantis is ready for a trip to the International Space Station.
Here's a live picture of the shuttle on the pad. It's scheduled to lift off at 6:12 a.m.
It goes off at 6:12 a.m. tomorrow, so... If we can get out to Titusville, we'll see what happens.
looking now, though, we were on that picture. Back to the comfort of our own room, 6 o'clock, quarter past 6, what do we do? Right then, back to the bloody bed. Good night. Good morning. Hello.